Good morning, Upland High School.
My name is Andy Alamon.
And I'm Zayda Mir.
Welcome to your weekly news broadcast.
Today, we'll be bringing to you stories around campus.
In addition, we will also be bringing stories around the Upland community. So let's get started. Let's dance, cause tonight we're fire. Break out, going straight to the top. Let's dance, forever we're young. Here come the new kings, here come the new. This year's Mock Trial team has much to celebrate, placing 11th out of 32 teams and 3rd place for the West End region. They also received special recognition for outstanding performances in prosecution, pretrial defense, and several witnesses. Congratulations, guys. And here's Kobe in the old gym with sports.
There's a girls' varsity basketball game on Tuesday. There's also a boys' varsity basketball game on Tuesday. There's a boys' varsity soccer game on Tuesday. There's also a boys' varsity wrestling game on Wednesday. And a girls' soccer varsity game on Thursday. These are all home games.
The UHS Theater Department presents The Magic of Matilda the Musical on February 6th to the 8th, 7 p.m., and the 9th at 2 p.m. Tickets are $10 presale in D138 and $12 at the door. The tickets will be on the 9th will be $8. See Ms. Richardson in D138 for tickets and details.
Thanks. We don't have very different weather from what we've been seeing. According to weather.com, today we'll be seeing a fairly sunny day with temperatures at a low 62 degrees. On Tuesday, an even lower 61 degrees, and on Wednesday, we begin ascending temperatures as we jump back up to 66 degrees. Then, on Thursday, 70 degrees. On Friday, 71, and we will be having a cloudy weekend with Saturday having temperatures at 67 degrees and Sunday having 66. Back to you guys.
Now here's Sarah Chu with Cupcakes for a Cure.
Upland High School's National Honor Society will be hosting our annual Cupcakes for the Cure event on February 13th at 6 p.m. in the Upper Library. Come join us to enjoy live performances and for a chance to win raffles.
Thank you, guys. This week's community news brings attention to the heavily talked about coronavirus. There have been 2 confirmed cases of coronavirus in California in both Los Angeles and in Orange County. There is no immediate danger. However, medical professionals are concerned about the high death rate caused by the infection, which starts out with symptoms such as the flu or common cold. Dr. Jim Keeney, emergency room physician, says that infected patients that can manage their symptoms don't need to see a doctor. But for individuals that cannot hold down fluids, are disoriented or confused, and or have pain that doesn't allow them to sleep or having difficulty breathing, should definitely seek out a doctor. California Department of Public Health issued a statement on January 26th that immediate health risk from the coronavirus to the public is low. Josh McConnell, Community News, back to you guys.
This week's Great Scott Awards are Caden Kunze, Aaron Sevilla, Matthew Simontal, Rafael Romero, and Jonathan Yesayan. Please go down to the student store to pick up your gift card. We hope you enjoyed this week's news broadcast. I'm Zayda Mir.
I'm Andy Alamon.
And have a Highlander Day.